We're here all along. Nobody's here. I'm liking that. I really am. So let's fly these stock props, see what they do. Heck Park. Go. on. So we're going to talk about the stock 5 blade props versus the HQ 3 blade. Man. Well, you know, when I first got the drone, I was doing a lot of tree surfing. So I broke the stock props like early on. So I had ordered HQ 3 blade when I first got it. So something said, just run the 3 blade. And I was happy and satisfied with it. I mean, flew good and fast, a lot of punch. But what I did realize after going back to the stock props are more stable. It corners better. It does everything better. It floats better. It responds. It recovers better. I mean, I can keep going. It's easier to fly, definitely. You can feel that instantly. The 3 blades, a lot of fun, smooth, fast. I want to know if I want to say flow better. It's like it carries more momentum through the corner. It's harder to slow it down. But yeah, I had fun here at Waterloo. I'm going to start heading like east, maybe start flying at like Belle Isle, places like that. But the reason why I don't even really bother, because again, it's a lot of people. I don't want to hurt anybody, hitting anybody. Definitely don't want to be in jail over it either. So it's Thursday, we're going to go back. We'll put this video together. Thanks for watching.